Happy birthday, Mr. Mack. I want to thank you so much for all the wonderful memories that I have of high school. They're all to do with music and you. Miss you, love you, take care.
Thank you, Mr. Mack.
Hey, Mr. Mack. It's Melissa Hamilton, formerly known as Missy Martin. I just wanted to say happy birthday. And thank you so much for giving me a lifelong love for choral music. You mean the world to me.
Happy birthday, Mr. Mack. Thank you for the music then and now.
Happy birthday, Mr. Mack. We love you.
Happy birthday, Mr. Mack, and thank you so much for all of the wonderful musical memories from all of us at Baker High. Have a wonderful birthday and a great new year. Thanks.
Happy birthday, Mr. Mack. It was such an honor to work with you. I'm Tracy Hadley from 1977, and I just wish you the best. Thank you so very much. Much love.
Hey, Mr. Mack. Hopefully next time we can do Hosanna. I'm sure the tenors would love that. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday and Merry Christmas, Mr. Mack. Cheers.
Thank you for giving me and giving all of us music. I am currently a choir director at a church in Dayton, and I have a nice adult choir and a handbell group, and thought you might like to know that we actually have the Old Irish Blessing in our choir library, and we sing it every year or every couple of years at least. And there's not a time that goes by when we sing it that I don't think of you and see your arms floating gently through the air in such beautiful conducting, and I'm transported back to the stage at Baker High School.
Hello, Mr. Mack. This is Ross Martin from Class of 82, Fairborn Baker High School. Coming to you from Clarksville, Maryland and Pandemic Studios. This is my music studio. I hold you responsible for this place because you are a person who instilled in me a love for music, a lifelong love for creating and sharing music. And that's why I've been possessed to work so hard in these last few weeks to create this video with my classmates and other alumni from Fairborn Baker and Fairborn High School. We are so grateful for what you did for us in the many years that you served to bring a love for music, choral music, but all music, and the joy of working together to create something that we could never do on our own. And that's what we've tried to do for you here for your birthday. It's a little after midnight. My computer just crashed, so I figured it would be a good time for me to just say thank you and say why it was that it just seemed like such a good idea to say yes to my sister, Missy Martin, when she asked, Melissa Hamilton, when she asked me a few weeks ago to if I might be interested in putting this together. We had more than 60 people. We just put out some messages on social media and Facebook and such. More than 60 alums answered right away and said, oh yes, 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 I want to honor Mr. Mack on his birthday and sing Old Irish Blessing with you. Now only about half of those could actually get it all together. I mean, somebody got COVID, other people were sick, some people just couldn't figure out the technology because it is a little overwhelming to try to do this in the middle of a pandemic, but they still came through. And but to a person, people were just thrilled with the idea of saying thank you in a meaningful way. You have meant so much to so many people. You have lived the impossible dream because you built that dream in us. I am grateful. I have a lifetime of gratitude. My son, now in college for creative writing, he got involved in music in a choir. He has it too, and we are just surrounded by the love of music, and it's because of you. So thank you, thank you. Happy birthday. We're grateful.